Much to the chagrin of the tree trunk, who just uprooted himself.